trial at 50. Better was 25. Okay, looking better. Okay, let's test out different stuff. Oh! Did it increase this tech scale? Oh, you're kidding me. Didn't want this scale to go up. Think you have everything right, and you still gotta check a few things to make sure. Okay, this is 130. Check in here. Better, that's better. 125. I'm more like to go up. Alright. So I've been working on getting the frame rate, everything smoothed out. Still getting a few drop frames, but that's better. Try a little bit, a little bit more. Alright, I'm doing 60 now. Let's check frames. Alright. So I'm gonna do a few more tests of touring. Because I keep saying that her best talent is gonna be her third talent. Because of the mobility and stuff.
Let's get this done.
The first talent is good. Is it the best? Not really. It's gonna be good for like a lot of damage and stuff, but securing kills, anybody, if they get the program, everything right, and you hit that tick damage, you're gonna just run away. You're gonna run away. But this town is gonna be able to, you're gonna be able to. This town is good if it got a lot of frontliners. I'm not gonna lie about that. But this town is gonna be her best because while it does get slow movement speed, which they probably should take off. Because they should take the move speed decrease off and keep everything else, or make instead of having the cooldown, have it a move speed increase with a height and distance. I'm not gonna say range because it's not an actual shot. It's based on move. I have something right over.
You never got to me.
This looks like she'd be able to move a lot. It's gonna be deadly.
I should buy something.
First blood. Double kill.
Oh, help me. Oh, no. Triple kill. Killing spree. Probably the weakest ability. I don't know. I think it's the downside of this talent is you move slower and it lets area of effect. But oh, it doesn't do that out of the box.
Don't give up.
Double kill. Rampage.
But the fact that I get a 6-second reduction is why it's gonna be so much better. Now. See, I found out that I after more testing and stuff that her ultimate doesn't disappear. It does the damage. It just doesn't show up. And that's kind of a problem, because you don't know if you landed or not, so you're like, wait, did it blow up?
Buy something.
Sometimes it glitches where it doesn't blow up, so.
That's for me.
That's 7 in a row.
So.
Missed me.
So while it already have less effective area, so you don't need two negative on it. Like the whole movement speed is not needed.
Can we spend credit soon?
They can make it fast. They can the way they could do this is they can remove the. I'm gonna put it up so you can see. They gotta remove the time, and up the speed and speed distance. And height by 15%, but reduce the effective radius of it. I don't even know if it's reduced. Or they can keep this, remove the speed reduction. Because you already get, and you already got a decrease in effective radius. So I don't even know if it's decreasing effective radius, but still, you already have a negative. You don't need two.
Up and that way.
You don't need two negatives. Oh, that was weird. I pressed it and didn't do it.
Buy something.
Oh. What's that stuff? I wonder if you can triple jump high enough. Or you think they triple jump again to make the other side. Ah! You gotta land. You gotta land into it.
You never got to me.
But yeah, let's test it out. Well, I still say after going all my tests and everything, I still say
Betty la bomba.
This talent is gonna be good against a lot of frontliners, but if you don't go against that many frontliners. Also, say max health, so this time against Toro won't be that great. Because because it's based on health. If it's based on health, yes. If it's based on everything, then maybe. This island is good if you're in a one person, one fight, but the smaller radius means you hit less people. And with this island, you want to go for area cars. You want to go for the area cars to increase the area for your explosions. Cluster bomb. I have it in there, but I really don't think cluster grenades is her best sound. Or best ability. But for her first time, it's basically the same. You just want more area. This movement ability is kind of the best on her. Or for the second time. I gotta rearrange and get this organized. I mean, this card is really good if you do go with it. This card is really good if you do need an exit plan. Like, oh, I'm about to die. I need to get out.
Siege. Customize your champion. Select a champion.
Let's see if I can. Really get this one. Also, I did have for like an ultimate ability. She was. Her ultimate, if they make a talent that specifically work with an ultimate, it will be like an area cluster where while riding it still does the same effect and everything, but when she jump off of it, It would fire a cluster of smaller bombs in a wire radius. Of course, it worked with the cars.
Let's get this bomb on the road.
It would work with the hard cars and stuff. So, you know. It'll basically make the damage. It'll basically fire 10 bombs that does 20% of the max damage of the ability base, but it'll be a wider area. The downside of it is if you get caught in a blast, you will take half
your
damage.
Queen has arrived. Wonderful!
I don't know if Erica's turn was.
Prepare for battle.
So, hi.
Why?
I figured out that.
Why don't these things come off? They're afraid to unlock.
Let's stick together.
Okay.
Okay.
Five, four, three, two, one. And so it begins.
What's a ghost's favorite fruit? Blueberries!
My man, I get
praise the Stradalus.
Fall back, fall back.
Remaining 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
5,
4, 3, 2, 1.
What? Overtime. The power of the abyss.
Yes.
Yes.
I hate it when frontliners do not push.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Rupa.
Okay.
Thank you.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Why don't mummies take time off?
Killing spree.
Are you Anaris?
Seconds remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
You. Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
No props.
Why don't mummies take them off?
Thanks.
They're afraid to.
Are you serious?
Triple kill.
Return to base. Stay here.